Monday, MLB trade deadline just passed actually a little while ago. So, pretty busy day in Major League Baseball. Let me see if the stream is up and running, if everything is working okay. I just went live. It looks like we are working. All right, let me get the chat up and going here. What's going on, everybody? Good to see you guys. Delano in the house, Sewell Rat Kevin. What's happening, guys? How you guys doing? Good to see you. I'm just setting up the stream here real quick. Felt a little nostalgic today, so I had to wear my old school A's hat here as we traded one of my favorite A's in recent memories, Josh Reddick. Bumper Jack Smack just got done giving me crap on Twitter for being late, as always. So I didn't even respond. I just went for it. I could no more time to spare. You know what I mean? Uzi Mike in the house. Carmelo Anthony. What's up? We got Melo in the house here. We got a celebrity guest. NBA Live, please. Erica, what's up? Uber Cho Carson, take it easy. What's going on, guys? Good to have you guys. Let's see here. I'm uploading the thumbnail and then we're ready to go. Ready to go. And you know what? I'm going to go with the Coco Crisp thumbnail. I don't have a Josh Reddick thumbnail, so let's go with my Coco Crisp thumb here. You know what? On the bright side, I'm sad to see Josh Reddick go. I'm happy he's going to a somewhat contending team, I guess. But on the other side, I'm happy Sonny Gray's still in an A's uniform. You could make an argument that he kind of pitched his way out of a trade the way he's pitched this year. But that's okay. He's going to go back to being the old Sonny Gray. The next Barry Bonds is in the house. What's up? That's good to know. How is wifey? Good question. Ask her yourself, man. You never know. You know women. You know how women are. She was fine the last time I talked to her. Storm Frantic, what's up? All right, so here's the thing, guys. I want to sell off some people. Dave Winfield, never done anything for us. I like him. I've always liked Dave Winfield back in the day in real life. But you know what? His price is dropping more and more. I'm just going to sell him. We don't need him. We have so many outfielders. And also, I think I'm going to throw Josh Reddick in the lineup today just for shits and giggles. Why not? Oh, Erica, I love you too. All right, let's see here. So I think I'm just going to sell this bum. I'm just kidding. He's not a bum, but we just don't need him. We can use the 77,000 stubs for something else. Much better. JJ Reddick's brother. Yeah, right. All right, the other thing I wanted to see, because we have... can't sell Crawford, okay. We have a bunch of, let me see here. There's a few players that are kind of on the rise right now. We have a bunch of copies of the player. They're just silvers, I think, but their matchup rating is pretty high. Look at that. We got Nunez, Eduardo Nunez. Didn't the Giants just acquire him? We got six of his. Probably not going for that much, but I saw a couple players that we had a ton of. Rich Hill, also no longer an A. NBA Life, Uzi Mike wants to see NBA Life. I try to keep NBA Life fresh for you guys. I try to upload at least two videos a day. So I'm going to upload another one tonight. But streams don't work as well on the phone. Not a wired connection and so forth. Also, Carlos Correa. Let's see how much he's going for in the market. He's only going for 5,900. So I don't know. We'll probably just hang on to him. What do you mean I just lost 40K? Oh, you want to pull in, you got to put in a buy option or something like that? I never do that. Flashback Granderson, I was going to look at that card for sure. We got a steal in that deal, did we really, Marcus Mendoza? Who did we get and what do you know, man? What do you know? I know we're probably not going to see the guy until 4 years from now. But what do you know? Let me know, man. Let me help me feel a little bit better about this trade. I knew it was coming. I knew it was time. So I'm okay with it, but I'm still sad. Josh Reddick was one of my favorite A's in recent years. So the early butt stream, Johnny Capone. Yeah, man, a little bit early today. What's wrong with that? Hopefully you guys like that, right? Should be a good thing. Let's see, who did we have? There's a couple. Oh, we got Odubel. We got a bunch of Odubel Herreras, who's ironically the best player on the Phillies right now. Is that really the case? Wow. What is he going for? Nothing. Pacers as a point guard, and I start, and we're in the playoffs, and we're down 0-2 against the Heat. Comeback hype. Yeah, there you go, Devin. There you go. Flashback Granderson. We'll have to see how much he's going for. Weren't we just on the Mets? Here we go. Let's see. Flashback. Jose Reyes. Ooh, that's a good one. Where's Granderson? I don't see him. Am I tripping? Oh, he was. Oh, pfft, I'm an idiot. He's with the Yankees, right? Flashback. Back in the day, he was with the Yankees, right? I'm assuming. Let's go Mets. I tell you what, we have the most Mets fans out of any people in the stream. We have a lot of Mets fans. Jonathan Lucroy, no longer a Brewer. He went to the Rangers today, I believe. Let's see. Mark Melanson, he got traded as well, right? A lot of trades. Let's see here. Who do we have? Who am I thinking of? Charlie Blackmon, we got three of his. Pedro Baez. It'll come to me. We'll get there eventually. Brandon Belt. Greg Holland. Free agents. Now we're into the free agent territory. Trumbo. We got a bunch of Trumbos. Oh, here we go. Flashback Yankees. Let's see here. Ooh, Robbie Cano flashback. That's nice. Reggie Jackson. Man, the Yankees got some good flashbacks. But, oh, where's Granderson? Here's a Granderson 2011 flashback. Wow, he's going for 26,000. That's not bad. Take a look at this Warlock. Great power left and right. Not the greatest speed. I was hoping he'd have a little bit more speed. Yeah, Jay Bruce, man, 80 RBIs this season. It's insane. Two devices, Delano. Take it easy. This is actually a pretty good card, guys. 97 discipline. Pretty good. I like it. I definitely do like it. It's a nice flashback card. Get back to the life series here. Rays. You know what? Now I can't find the players I meant to sell here. No idea where they are. That's all right. NHL 17 beta. We'll see, man. We'll see. I'm definitely going to play some MLB The Show, man. I haven't played it in a while. Great prospects. Did we really, Marcus? All right. I'll take your word for it. I believe you. Eh, you know what? All right. So let's work on our lineup here real quick. Oh, actually, the other thing we got to do is sell that bat that we pulled. What is this thing going for? 8,000. All right, let's sell it. Here we go. Let's do it. Arthur wants to play me. Garrett, what's up, man? Nice to have you. I want to enjoy my tea while it lasts on hut, huh? You're talking hut? Game winner with the Cavs. Wow. Yeah, that's true, Marcus. That's what we always say, right? Every year we say that. In a few years, we'll have a great... this, a greater that. I'd like to win every once in a while. Be nice to have a winning team. But we did. I can't complain too much. We did have a nice couple playoff runs. All right, let's see here. Let's get into a game. What do you say? Let's first of all, let's figure out our lineup here. We got Jackie Bradley Jr. in center. Our starting squad, Jacob DeGrom, Corey Kluber, Garrett Cole, Chris Archer making his debut here. I don't think we've pitched with him much, but that's nice. I like this card, actually. 98 break, and his Ks per nine are up to a 93. That is filthy. Some nasty stuff for him here. Arthur wants to play right now. I'll play whoever's first on the list here in a second. Make sure it's a three-inning game. Catcher looks good. First base, we got Edwin Encarnacion. That looks good. Nolan Arenado at third. Evan Longoria got a nice 91 boost. We got Tulo in there and Correa. Too bad one of them can't play second base. That would be nice. Carl Crawford, Ryan Braun, Joanna Cespedes. Ooh. Jackie Bradley Jr. in center. Yeah, we don't play with Jackie Bradley Jr. much, but we need to give him a shot here. 80 speed, that's nice too. And right field, we got Joey Bats and Nelson Cruz. Wow. Got some pretty good players here. You know what? Who do we take out of the lineup to make room for our boy Josh Reddick? Where's he at anyways? He's probably way down there. Here's Beltran. Should be a right fielder. Where's Josh Reddick? Am I missing him here? Oh, he's not a 65. He's definitely a silver. There he is, 79 overall. Ooh, and who do we take out of the lineup? That's a pretty tough decision here. I guess we gotta take Nelson Cruz out. Unless we take Ryan Braun out. Man, we have too many good players. Jose Bautista's at first. Okay, interesting. Ah, you know what? Screw it, Josh Reddick. He's staying out of the lineup. I don't care. Let's see here. All right, who do we got? We got King Allen, Storm. Oh, Storm Frantic. You know what? You're right. I never played Storm Frantic. I'm going to play Storm Frantic first here. All right, King Allen? I've played you, so you're right. I do remember that. So let's go. Braun in left field, Cespy in center. Yeah, I'll probably do that. Here we go. Three inning, all-star. Oh, you put quick counts on and guess pitches on. You got to change that. So I'll play King Allen first. I want guess pitch off and quick counts off. Otherwise, it's not even fun. Oh, man, what happened? All right, Hyperhawk. By default. What up, Reed? That's true. I did play you, Arthur. What up, Fudge Crack? Fudge Crack in 2016. If I sell that flashback Tulo, you can probably complete a whole division and get a sexy player like 97. Ooh, that's a good point, Waffle. That's a good point. Really good point. I could do that. Not a bad idea. What up, Joey Hernandez? What's up, man? What we talked about on Twitter, Devin. What did we talk about? You were drafted by the Jazz. My top three people to consider rivals in NBA Live Mobile. Well, you're one of them. You're definitely one of them. I've played you a lot. Who else have I played? Let's see here. We got to change this. Give me a second, guys. Your team is definitely up there. Joey would be another one of my big rivals. You know, I hate to take Jackie Bradley Jr. out because we never really get to play with him. And Crawford hasn't really done much for us. So we're going to lead off with Braun, even though he's not a real speedster. We don't really have any other speedsters. I'm still going for those doubles with Tulo. So let's keep him up there. You know what? Why not lead off with Tulo? Move everybody else down a little bit. Braun in second. I know it's a weird lineup, but we'll keep it this way. Lot of power. Bo Jackson at second here, huh? I guess that's going to have to work out here. Let's go.
Let's get into it.
JSG, what's up?
The Royals collection because it is pretty cheap and you get a great pitcher. Who do you get for the Royals selection?
96 overall, Westbrook, big man lineup. 96 overall? There's such a card? What? I said next stream I would make you? What do you mean, as a player? I must have been really hammered when I agreed to that.
Now from the longtime home of the Angels, baseball from Orange County.
Speaking of hammered,
tonight it's Diamond
Omaha Devil Broncos from Orange
Oakland
County here. Let's go.
Omaha.
94 overall, Brett Saber. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. Wow. I was going to say 96. I don't think they have any 96 overall cards in NBA Life right now, do they?
Heads for the batter's box, and we are just about ready for some evening baseball.
Troy to the wicket. No Uber, you hardhead.
The first pitch of the night here is taken for ball one.
Are you okay, Devin? Are you all right?
Let's go.
Oh, come on, beat that out. Beat that out with your 60 speed. Let's go. First swing I've taken in what? 6 days? 5 days? JSG does MLB gameplay. All right, man. Let's go. Let's go. We reached. But we might. No. Oh, we reached for that. But it looked good. It felt good, too. Just like that, it's two outs. Once again, I just don't learn, do I? Ooh, nice sinker. There is a 96 overall Westbrook? I don't think so. I think there's a 92 overall Westbrook or something, right? Like a master series or something like that. Tried to hold it back.
Unsuccessfully, as that's ruled a strike.
I miss you too, Carson. I miss you too, man. Let's go. Reached again, but this one could be gone. Let's go.
But he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall.
Who is that, Tulo? No.
And he is in the scoring position at second with their
that
first
was Sesame,
hit.
Right?
Two out double. Coming to the plate now.
Two out
Jose
double.
Batista.
Let's go.
And he could give Joey his guys Bats. An early lead if he can come.
Let's go, Joey Bats. LaCorey Johnson. LaCorey Johnson wants an NBA Life now. Challenge.
Curveball bounces, and this one gets
we're at
away.
Third. We're at third. Bad swing we took there, but
and
at least we're taking the base.
Third here as he advances on the wild pitch. Wainwright comes set. Here it is on 2-1. 3-1 now.
Oh, with every pitch it misses, he just keeps digging himself a deeper and deeper hole.
Oh, yeah, Devin, I forgot about that. I'll do that. I'll do that when I get a chance here on here.
Nolan Arenado stands in trying to cash in the
let's
first.
Let's go. All right to him. Come on now.
And the
another scoring chance squandered. Oh yeah, we got to go into the strike zone hitting. Remind me guys after the game, please somebody remind me to change it for good so I don't have to change it after every game. Kind of clean uniforms. I like those, man. Cool logo. Devil Broncos? Is that what
now
you are?
And he pops him up right up the chute.
Kind of cool.
This may be tough behind the plate, and he's set down one away.
I know Devin. I guess Michael has earned Saunders. It, but I know people come in here. They've been here a couple one. Times, and they ask to be mod. It's like I don't even get the big deal about it to begin
shot
with.
Foul right
by the way,
plate.
We don't really need mods. I mean, knock on wood. We don't really need mods. This stream is rather peaceful. We are like the Luxembourg of streams, or the Australia of streams. There's never really any war going on in these. Every once in a while, we get some riffraff that comes through here, but usually it's pretty good. You guys are really good. So we really don't have need for a huge police force, you know what I mean, guys?
Swing and a miss on the change
hugs, nut slugs. Rest in peace, Ace. Thanks a lot, man. You come in here, you promote your damn channel, and then you give me crap about my team. That's low, JSG. That's real low, man.
Living a little dangerously here.
Yeah, you don't have to go looking for
trouble. Oh, that was a dangerous pitch. Danger! Watch yourself. Uh-oh.
Got him swinging.
Whatever happened to Mystical? Give him three more years.
Makes his way to the plate. He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
About that list, I got no spots open, Delano. What's your username, though? So I'll put you on the list. Right now, the league is full, Delano, unfortunately. Oh, that was the pitch to hit.
And it's 0-2.
Ooh, Uber's going to be a big YouTuber one day. I don't know, Sewer Ride Kevin. I'm already big. Big as in I eat a lot.
And
I would consider myself pretty big already. And I'm still growing.
Oh. Two balls and two strikes now.
Oh, it's Delano. Okay, cool. I'll keep an eye out, man. If somebody drops out, we've had a couple people drop off. So next time somebody drops off, I'll keep you in mind, man. Ben Nelson, what's up, man? We got a lot of Cavs fans in here. Oh, why would I do that?
Chase it in the dirt. And he makes the throw.
That's right,
first.
Bumper Jacks, Cruz, Mac. That's why I was telling him on Twitter the other day.
Jonathan Lucroy.
That's not a problem. I gotta change my view.
This is
Let's go.
Lucroy.
Is that Lucroy?
Back goes Polanco.
That one's gone. Oh, there. Come on! No!
Jackson into the box here in the top of the
Bo second. Jackson, who hasn't done crap for us either. Hitting view, we're gonna go with strike zone. Booyah. It's worked for us last time, so we only lost one game, I think, last time. We did all right.
Into the windup and the pitch. First pitch here misses wide, 1-0. No score here as we play inning number two.
Let's go.
And this is
come on, Bo! Come on, Bo! First the elf, now this. That's kind of an inside joke for some of you guys who've been here longer than a month or two. Ty High, what's up, my friend? Uber, you're a good guy, and I just started watching you. Keep up the work. That's really nice of you to say, man. Thank you. Thank you. You know what? Stick around for about 20 minutes. You'll see how you may change your mind. You may change your mind when I start raging.
Big swing
at striking out.
He's behind in the count 0-2.
Suarat, Kevin, Uber, you should do daily vlogs. Man, that's a lot. I mean, it'd be nice. In theory, it'd be nice. In theory, it'd be nice. But now with NBA Live Mobile, I don't have time. It's hard to find time to do all this. You know what I mean? It's a good idea. I'd love to do it. But, I mean, I still have a full-time job that I must attend to.
By him here.
Keep the electricity on here at mi casa.
Could we see
mi and chica's casa.
Here. It's 0-2 now.
I screwed up Bo's strength? Seriously. No luck in Road to Riches at all, Delano. No luck. Just pretty much under 1,000K, right, or under 1K, under 1,000 stubs or coins every time.
Dan Ugla gets his first chance here, looking to make.
Well, thank you, Ty. That's nice of you, man. We get lucky there.
Bottom of the second here with no score.
True BJS. True. Well, we'll get him there after the game.
Here's a swing and a high pop up, drifting toward the third base dugout.
Oh, come on! I wish there was a button to reach. I know sometimes they reach, they go get thrown into this animation where they reach. If there's something I'm not doing right, then let me know. Oh, we're in trouble. Gappage. That's gappage right there. That's a nice double. Stand-up double. Good job.
In there standing with a two-out double. Jung Ho Gong, the hitter now with a chance to pick up.
I haven't. No, I saw you send me that on Twitter. I haven't listened to it yet, Devin. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Take it easy, man. Piper Hawk. Jung Ho Gang. Jung Ho Gang. Right. That's how you pronounce his name.
So a two-run shot to left.
Damn you, Scuba Steve.
Now a 2-0 ball game.
What is the best way to make stubs, Ben? Oh man.
For strike one. The wind up and the 0-1.
I'd say play the games, man. Play the games, complete sets. Complete sets, because you do get stub bonuses and XP and stuff. Try to complete as many sets as you can, man.
Stays alive, still 0-2.
But it's, I mean, there's no surefire way of making a lot of stubs. It's hard. It's hard. Especially because all the unlockables, the unlockable stud player cards, they're not sellable. You can't really sell them, most of them. So. Oh, man, I want to get a pinch hitter in there.
Well, you know, it's always a tough inning when your pitcher leads off.
All right.
Most of the time, the guy's just
get a bullpen going.
But who knows? Maybe Mark Melanson here and help himself out.
Raleigh Fingers. Oh, let's get Juris Familia out there on the mound. What up, Jay Gaming in the house? You got 50,000? Damn. A collab, JSG. Possibly, man. Oh, what am I doing? Substitution. Who do we put in the game here? Let's go with Edwin Encarnacion. Let's get a power bat in there.
We'll get the call here as he'll hit.
We need some runs here. We need some runs quickly. Down to our last three outs. Let's go! Oh! That looked so good. It was barely a blooper. I mean, barely. It was such a weakly hit ball. It felt good.
Rounded out to start the ball game. Oh, it looks like he's swinging a garden hose out there. Is this his cut on?
Mark the shark.
Look at Tulowitzki up there.
Is that his nickname?
Despite some pretty significant injuries.
Well, thank you, Ty. That's nice of you, man.
Gold Glover, a Silver Slugger award.
Go Red Sox, Yankees, Rays. What? Well, man, take it easy. You got a lot of affiliations, man.
An easy take there, and it's 3-1 now. We all remember when Tulowitzki was traded from the Rockies to the Blue Jays.
Oh, can't get a double out of that. I wish I could. Uh-oh, we're going for the double. No, I'm just kidding. Oh!
Colorado uniform, but it really didn't take
him that long. No, why would I do that? Oh, I'm such an idiot. I thought, oh, surely I can get back to first.
And 3 runs scored. Now, that's the way you make first
not
impression.
So much. Ryan Braun, we're off to a hot start here. Garrett, what's up, man?
Swings and misses there. It's nothing in one.
What's going on,
one
Garrett?
Ball, one strike. Two out, nobody on. Here's a pitch popped up.
This is a good warm-up video, I guess. Or warm-up game, I should say. Another Uber moment. Uber pulled an Uber. I sure did. I sure did, man. Good game, buddy. Good game. Oh, man. Chavez in the house. What's up, man? Haven't seen you in a while. Well, I've seen you in the video. I've seen you around. I've seen you around, but I haven't seen you in the stream, I don't think. Let me open up the chat. Let's take care of Devin here real quick. Nice, J Gaming. That's cool, man. So you're getting serious about it. Let's see. Where do I do this? There you go, buddy. All right. Uber loses. No big surprise. Good stuff, Johnny Capone. Nice. Nicely done, man. Good game. You missed another loss on my part here, but nothing else. Nothing else, really. We have 81,000 stubs, by the way, too. We can probably buy something nice, but let's get into another game here. Storm Frantic, Storm Frantic a game. You got the guest pitch on still. You still got the guest pitch on. It's a default means on, but that's all right. Let's just play it. Maybe don't use the guest pitch if you don't mind. Devin, that's funny. Quick counts off, yeah, and guess pitch. Try not to use guess pitch. I don't like using that. That's kind of cheating. But if you use it, I'll use it, bro. Well. Either way, we're going to do it fair. I'll wait for you to use it. If you use it, I'll use it too. I need all the help I can get. Hey, Ty. Go White Sox, Rangers, Athletics, Angels. Are you naming all the AL teams and NL teams right now? What's going on? Yes, Ty. I see you, man. Oh, jeez. Guys, I went on a crazy hike yesterday, as you saw in the video, and I am sunburned. Look at this. I'm not hammered yet. I'm just that red. I turned into like a lobster face. And it was crazy. You saw the weather. It was overcast, but I guess that's the most dangerous weather when it's like that. So, okay, let's swap out our outfield again. Let's put Joannis in center. Let's put Tulo at short. Gosh, Nelson Cruz in right. I'm not a huge fan of that. But he's got such good power. And he can't play first, can he? Jose Bautista can, though. Oh, man. Let's give Jackie Bradley Jr. a chance here instead of Crawford. Let's have him lead off here. And do we? Yeah, I guess let's roll with that. Let me put Tulo at second here. I'm just trying to give him more ABs, you know what I mean? That's kind of what I'm doing here. All right, let's go. Let's get it going. The stream keeps freezing and turning off my phone while I'm trying to play MLB. All right, Garrett, I don't blame you. That's cool, man. Put Bo at the hospital all those times. Seriously. Can you play a little bit more this time? What do you mean, Ty? First game, L for Uber. Yes, as always. Fenway Park, let's go. Hey, guys, I still got 150-77 record. Decent, decent. Which of these two will prevail? Wow, you got almost 200 wins, man. You're going for win 199. Look at that. Garrett Cole with an 8-2 record. We're facing Chris Bryant here, 13 home runs.
Jackie Bradley Jr.
What's up, Ryan Ortiz? What's going on, man?
We are just about ready for some evening baseball.
Johnny Capone, hold on. Uh-oh. I still didn't change the view.
And ooh, the first pitch the of knuckle. The ball game here is taken for
come
a
at me with the knuckleball here. All right. Oops. What? Ball trail. I don't know what I had it at. Let's go strike zone. Slight changes. Let's go. Ben Nelson. What's up, man?
The windup and the 0-1. 0-1 pitches ooh. A knuckleball that misses 1-1.
It turned into a strike, but he didn't call it a strike, luckily. Supreme Wing, what's up, man?
An awful lot of the plate.
I haven't seen you in a minute.
Center.
It's been a long time, dude. Welcome back.
Brian comes on now, and he has it one down.
Win this game, I will, Chavez.
Settling in now, Troy Tulowitzki.
Award winners.
His first cuts here. Into the windup and the pitch. Swing at a high pop.
What's that, Delano?
Territory. Calling for it. Fielder makes the play, and there are two gone now.
What do you mean by play Nelson a little bit more this time, Ty? Longer? Have the stream longer? I'll try as long as I can, man. I'll stay here until I either pee myself or pass out.
Chop foul at the plate.
The bathroom
one.
Is too far, Robert. That sounds tough, man. I know that feeling. Not a big fan of these knuckleballs.
Throw on to fielders in time.
Was that Nelson Cruz?
That,
1-2-3 inning there. Steven Wright, yes. Is that you, Storm Frantic?
Xander Bogaerts comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom.
Yeah, Correa's nice, though. Correa is nice. I like him.
Xander Bogaerts
takes this the other way to right.
What is happening?
This oh! Right at him in right field as he hardly has to move to take it in.
How did we get
down.
That? Who was that, Bradley?
Sliding into no. the box.
I like Jose your uniforms Batista too. Those are clean.
His first opportunity in this one.
Getting smacked around already here, Garrett Cole. 8-2 record though. That's pretty nice. One.
That first pitch is going to
yeah,
be
yeah, or shit myself. That's right,
long.
Ty.
He gets ahead
yeah, I'm not a big fan of knuckleball either. It's not like I don't have enough trouble hitting the ball as is. You throw a knuckler in there,
back up the middle.
It's going to be even tougher. Come on, Bo. Let's do it.
On to first, and there were two down. Adrian Beltre gets his first.
Oh, is that right, Delano,
now,
on NBA Live?
And there are two away here in the opening.
That's good
frame.
To know, bro.
Adam, nothing doing so far here. He kind of needs to put up a tough at-bat right here.
It's from a Life event?
Work a little bit.
Cole has his target.
That's
first
awesome.
Pitch on the way.
I'll definitely go for
now
that.
Toward short right field.
All right.
Jackson.
Weak
is there
pop-up. Oh, no! Bo, you gotta be shitting me, bro! What is that?
He can't recover in time.
What is that?
Coming to the plate now, Prince Fielder. And he can give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
How does that happen, guys? I was right there. Was this something I did?
It can
freaking leaveable, man. Don't drop it.
This backs Bradley to the monster, but he'll have room to make the catch, and the side is retired.
Wow. Bo Jackson, you suck. Terrible at baseball.
Jose Bautista makes his way to the plate.
Unbelievable.
On the top of the second.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game. With
I don't feel good about this game.
You know he has big time
I don't feel good
John
about it at all.
Expert.
Axford in the game. Okay, the knuckleballer is gone. That's good. Oh,
first pitch back in here, and
as we swing
try.
At a you know, filthy, filthy slider late, low in the zone.
High leg kick and plate coverage.
Oh, jeez, that's not fair.
Right over the top with that curveball, and it's 0-2. Yeah, not only does Bautista
that's
hit
just
power,
crazy.
He's very disciplined up there at the plate. He's really a tough out.
He's not going to go out of his zone very often. In 2015, he walked more than
the league is all
out.
Full currently, Ty.
Just don't often see from a big home run guy.
We're all filled up, man.
And he's getting his money's
trying
worth
to have some discipline,
now.
It's full, but it's
tough. And that misses for
there we go.
Four.
We take a
so
walk.
A
guys, this is a historic moment in our streams here. I think this is our first walk of the year.
And you know, guys, we talk about it all
oh,
the time.
Come
lead
on, baby.
Walks are so dangerous. And
oh,
we'll
crap. I just accidentally guessed.
I had him reaching
oh,
a thin
same
that
spot,
time,
but this time with a curveball.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first down.
Nice pitch. 98 mile an hour,
Nolan
high
Arenado
and tight fastball. Nolan Arenado only batting 196 for us. That's Nolan not very good.
Arenado. Gets a small piece near
oh,
the plate.
Oh, no. Is that fair?
Foul for strike foul. One. Still looking for our first hit in the ball game. Here's
wow.
A late swing and a miss. Strike two.
A kick out. What's that, bro?
And the slider's in the dirt as he
take care, Robert. Have a good one, man. Jay Gaming, boy. Oh, we reached for that.
Fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off, and he'll get another chance. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Breaking ball.
No!
Gets him to chase it in the dirt.
I held up. My discipline is just crap right now, guys. Well, always has been.
Jonathan Lucroy.
Lucroy batting a robust 349 with five home runs and 14 ribbies, though. That's pretty solid. I didn't realize he had that good of numbers. Pretty good. Pretty robust. Is that the secret, Bumper Jack Smack?
Pitches way outside.
Let's go. We're at third. Let's go.
Pro goes to third, and he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch.
Oh, I don't really kick people off, man. I don't really kick people out, Ty.
Two and one.
Two and one, guys. We're heading the count here. All we need is a base hit.
Same snap it normally does. But both of those last two.
Oh, too late on that.
Straight away right. Bautista is there, and he puts this one away for the third out.
We had our chances.
Working out of potential trouble.
We had our chances, and it was not to be. Zero hits still, zero
Matt
hits,
Holiday,
but we did take a walk. Matt Holiday!
Five, six,
oh no. Matt freaking Holiday, there he is.
Fastball.
Hate that guy.
To start him out here, 1-0.
That's a good point, Jay Gaming. You're probably right about that. But that's all right. Still fun.
Get out of play,
Uber, you bum. Tell him to give him
one.
Something you can hit. Seriously, right? Give me something I can smack around the ballpark.
Heading out towards
see, I'm giving
right.
You pitches to
Cruz
hit.
Has a beat on it. One
Nelson
down.
Cruz, man. He bailed us out earlier in the game.
Chris Bryant.
Hide your mommies.
For the first time.
Chris Bryant.
Here we go. I'm going to get him early. Oh!
On that pitch outside,
filthy pitch right there,
one.
Man. What you know about that slider? Down and away.
Off the plate and in. It's
can't
a
get
ball
him to swing there on that one.
Bottom of the second here with no score. And he'll try
look
to
at off speed.
Play, but he'll do so unsuccessfully as that's ruled a strike.
Now we're going to try to get him on this pitch right here. Oh,
two balls and two
just
strikes now.
Nipped the corner. 2-2, guys.
Started to
oh, come on.
Wisely holds
how are you not
three.
Swinging at this?
And the slider
woo,
gets him.
The slider gets
gone.
Him. Do I still have faith ben in Billy Zobrist. Bean? I think Billy Bean is losing
here.
His marbles. Well,
the
Josh Reddick, I get that, man. I'm still, honestly, I'm still not over the Cespedes trade from last year.
One.
I'm still not over that. That's where I really thought he lost the team.
Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
I did see that, Devin. That's pretty nice, man. We'll definitely play some Madden Mobile when that comes out this year. Madden Mobile 17, I guess. Those are some nice pitches right there to end the inning. Tyler Cole, what's up, man?
Bobo Jackson is
all right, Bo Jackson,
boxes.
Come on, buddy. Let's get the bullpen going. We'll get Mark Melanson again, maybe Raleigh Fingers in anticipation that we're going to win. And then we got Bo Jackson and then the pitcher. Okay, so we're going to have to pinch
Billy
hit.
Wagner will be the new pitcher.
2 years ago, was it? 2014? Was it? Wow. Has it been that long? Now I gotta look it up. It seems like it's been 2 years, but I don't think it has.
Too high that time with the innings Cespedes. First pitch. Ball one.
Trade.
And a strike to even the count. 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. And that's upstairs, running the count to 3-1.
Let's go. Oh.
And the count will be full. On the ground.
Oh, come on now.
Gonna be a tough play. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Garrett Cole stands in.
Garrett Cole. Oh, you're right.
It was 2 years ago. Who's on the mound here, righty or lefty? We got a lefty on the mound, so let's go with Braun.
Ryan Braun will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Uber Invitational's hype? Yeah, man. We'll definitely have one for Madden, too. Oh! Damn, it just gets there so quick when you're sitting right in the strike zone. This camera is... My timing is way off.
This at-bat is not starting off well.
Swinging at everything again.
Swinging here as he's down on strikes. So
terrible.
Two down to begin the third. Jackie Bradley Jr.
Come on, Jackie Bradley.
Crack at it here. He flied out to lead off the ball game. Oh, he looks like he's swinging a garden hose out there as this is cut on and missed for strike one.
Not really.
Both teams so far yet to crack the hit column. And Bradley swings and
100 miles an hour. I can't hit that, bro.
This fastball is looking pretty lively right now.
Swung on.
Granted, I'm swinging at everything, but I can't hit that. Damn.
First is in time, and the inning is over.
Wow. Extras, I guess. Are we going into extras, or is it bottom of the third now? Gonna be the bottom. Put Mark Melanson in the game.
So the
2-0 record with a sparkling 0.00 ERA. So he has not given up any runs. Wow.
Jason Castro set to hit now for the first time.
Very nice. Ooh, bad pitch.
Now behind in the count, 0-1.
Yeah, maybe. We'll see, Ty. We'll see, man.
Pitch on its way. Fastball, and he's
nice fastball
in the hole,
here.
0-2. Ripped on the ground to first.
Okay. Joey Bats got that one.
And he'll
put
take
the out.
To the
unassisted.
Three unassisted for the first
walk
down.
Off Jay Gaming? Oh, no.
Billy Wagner.
Yeah, I read it, Ty. I read it. We'll see. We'll see. Walk off.
Will Myers will grab a bat and hit.
It's
for the
gonna happen. That hurts. That hurts.
High in the air and deep to straightaway left. A leap, buddy.
Oh no! He gets in the head with it. Thank you. Only took two. Bounced off the wall, hit me in the head. Another true Uber moment right there.
Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat.
Oh, come on, Blue! What are you looking at?
Inside, and he falls behind.
We're getting pinched here, guys. We're getting pinched. What are we gonna do?
Nothing. Our score. Hot shot on the ground is short. Throw just
barely got him. I was waiting for the runner to go to third, but he didn't. So that's good for us. It's gonna happen, people. It's gonna happen. No confidence in me, J Gaming. No confidence. What's up with that? Come on now. I know what you mean, Ty. I definitely know what you mean. Yes.
Up top, it's 2-0.
Storm Frantic, pretty.
This is hit high and deep out to left.
No! Come on, man! What is that?
And the winning run is across the score. Not a lot of offense to go around in this one, but what offense we did see came from this man's bat. He's our top player of the game.
You're right.
And I think we probably could have given.
What is going on in the field for us there? Where did I go wrong there? Why did I go wrong on that one?
He really played a great ball game.
I'm already sweating. Oh, this is brutal. Well, you did call it, J Gaming. That was brutal. Now I'm pissed. What up, Craig? That escalated quickly. Yes, it did. Jeez. Well, 0-2 tonight. There's only one way to go from here. I can, Storm. I definitely can. Maybe we need an upgrade. Can we filter? Okay. Max price. Let's type in 80. Let's go 81,000, I guess. Oh, no. There we go. Team. All the teams, right? Let's see who comes up here. Kershaw. Wow, you can get Kershaw for 69,000. Wow. 99 overall Adam Wainwright. Wow, they got some nice. We can get some nice cards here for 80,000, guys. Verlander, J-Roll. Ooh, that's kind of a cool card. Jimmy Rollins? Yeah, man. You guys want to see? That's what we need. We need it. Well, can he play? No, he can't. He's just a shortstop. We need a second baseman. That's our weak position. Craig, he got two. Tulo got two. Oh, man. Josh Donaldson. He would be nice, but we have Nolan Arenado at third. We could trade in, basically. We could sell Arenado and buy Josh Donaldson. Instead, that would be kind of nice, actually, because look at this power. You know what? Why don't we do that? Oh, he's on my squad. I got to take him out of my lineup. We're going to take out Arenado, guys. I'm tired of his butt. We're going to get Josh Donaldson. We're going to switch up our team right now. Now I'm pissed. Now I'm upset. Now I'm very upset. Let's switch up our team here. This is getting ridiculous. It's really not our pitching. It's our fielding that's really upsetting me right now. We got 5 Jackie Bradley Juniors. I wonder what he's going for. My GM skills suck. What do you mean, Bumper Jack Smack? You'd keep Arenado over Donaldson? We're going to lose 2K. We're going to lose 2,000 stubs if we trade it. So I'm going for it. It's probably not what we need. It's not the position we need. But you know what? Screw it. Why not?
Might have to go in the DL. I know. That sucks. That does sucks. Harper? You guys want to see Bryce Harper? How much is he going for?
Jackie Robinson, ooh, that'd be nice. That'd be nice. Anybody else we can sell? I don't think so. We really don't have any high-priced players elsewhere. We're basically just going to trade. Unless you guys want to see somebody other than Donaldson at third. We have Evan Longoria, who's pretty capable at third as well. So we have some options. Altuve. I'm winning the contest, Fart Laser says. Crawford, yeah, he did. Was that Crawford out there in left field? Maybe. I guess it was, huh? Who do you guys want to see? Let's see here. We could also go with Bogarts with that monster contact. But I like the power that JD has. That's really, that's where I'm going with it. And also, we already have Joey Bats, and we could and Encarnacion and Aaron Sanchez. We could probably complete the Blue Jays set, but the reward isn't that great for the Blue Jays set. So that's the only bad thing. Corey Kluber, Jordan Zimmermann. Da-da-da-da-da. It's just Xbox, Craig. I just have an Xbox code, man. We could sell you, but you're not worth anything. Ouch! That hurts. Cam's Newtons, what's up, man? Haven't seen you in a while. Angels. How much is Trout going for? Trout would be a nice addition, but we have so many good outfielders. I feel like we need a good second baseman. Altuve would be nice. We should sell Correa. Yeah, but he's really not going for much. He's only going for 5,900. I was gonna say sell Correa and get Altuve. Altuve obviously going for much more than that. How much is Bryce Harper going for? He's gonna be a pretty penny, I think. Oh, 55,000. That's not bad. That's not bad. We could go Bryce Harper. Who do you guys want to see? We already got Cespedes. Syndergaard would be nice. Chris Bryant would be nice. What's he going for? 22,000. Cheap bargain, guys. Bargain. We can get some diamonds here. Arthur, look at what you said. Uber, put 97 Winfield at right field. I already sold him. I sold Winfield, Arthur. I sold Winfield, man. Get Bryce. We can get Bryce and Josh Donaldson, to be honest with you guys. Get both. Get both, man. Let me sell what's his face real quick. Where are we at here? Where are we at? I'm gonna sell Arenado. Who's our best pull yet in any of these? Actually, Tulo is probably the best pull. I'm gonna quick sell him. Doing exactly what Bumper Jack Smith said not to do. Now we got 127K. And let me check what Jackie Bradley Jr. is going for real quick before I forget, because we have like five of his cards. If he's going for any kind of coinage. View and market. Hardly any. We'll keep him. We'll keep him. Do I have Trevor Story? I think, yeah, I do, Cam's Newtons. I do have him. Jackie is 500K? Damn. Now let's see what the other thing I wanted to check, the missions, the captain's missions, what they're doing right now. Also, let's see what we can unlock here. Tally hits. Okay, let's redeem that. Get some more stubs here and XP. Anything else? Tally case. Let's redeem that. Yo boy. What's up, man? Give me a second. Gonna be a minute before I start playing again. I'm just overhauling my roster a little bit. Are we close? Even close on any of these? The Rockies, I guess. But that's about to stop. Dante Bichette is the reward. That's super bummy. two doubles. What do we get for completing the Blue Jays? Brandon Morrow. And does anybody know what you actually get for completing the entire Blue Jay? Let's see. Do we have 20? Oh, we got 25. Let's do that real quick.
So we got Brandon Morrow, and then we're going to find out who we get for completing the Blue Jays if we decide to do that. We'd have to buy Tulo again, another Tulo card, which probably complete the Orioles, Red Sox, Yankees, Rays, and Blue Jays collection. Hey, that's cool. We did one of these. Oh, the advanced admission. Oh, okay. Oh, we okay. The AL East. Okay, so we got one of those. Okay, that's cool. And you get 89 overall Aaron Hill. I'm not a super big fan of that. I already have Cespedes, Rizzo, and Donaldson. Thank you, Ty. Thank you. Finish NL set. Who do they give away for that? Chipper Jones? Damn. So if you complete the Braves, Marlins, National, Mets, and Phillies. Braves, Marlins, Nationals, and then you get Chipper, 95 overall Chipper Jones? We could even do something like that, guys. Damn, we already got two complete. Who do we got here? Who do we still need to do here? Braves, Marlins, Nationals, Mets, and Phillies. Braves, Marlins, Nationals, Mets, and Phillies. We got the Braves. We don't have the Marlins yet. We got the Braves and the Phillies. We need the Marlins. We got the Braves and the Phillies, and we need... Oh, we need the Mets, the Marlins. Oh, and the Mets, the Nationals, and the Marlins. Wow, that would cost a lot, but Chipper Jones is probably nice, right? Oh, man, I know, right, Storm Frantic? Chipper Jones would be nice, though, man. Devin, that's right, Budget Warrior. That's cool, though. That's cool, man. Here you get Cal Ripken. Here you get Al Kaline. Here you get Chipper Jones. Pretty nice. Hey, look at that. We got the Cardinals. From all those packs we opened, I guess we have 25 of everybody now. Who's the ultimate reward here? Tom Seaver. And Matt Kemp. 97 overall Matt Kemp for doing the NL West. That would be a nice one, too. That would be a really nice one. Do we got all the stadiums? Oh, we're missing one stadium. I don't think we have any of these other gold ones. 29 of 40. I'm way behind. I know. I'm just mesmerized by this. Let's buy some players. Chipper Jones is good if you don't have Arenado. I just sold Arenado, so I don't have him anymore. I was just going to get Josh Donaldson instead, unless you guys want to see a different third baseman. That's a lot of collections, especially in Nationals. It's going to be really expensive, so there's a reason you get such a good card. Angels were almost there for Jared Weaver, but, you know, we don't use any of those cards. All right, let's see what we get for 128K, actually. Let's filter. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Filter, toggle, max price, 128, 123K. Let's see what we get here. I know I am. Expose him. Did I do that? Oh, I haven't yet, Ty. That Madden giveaway came up, and so I decided to just do that for now. But I'll do a Google Play at some point too. Either that or like a coin, like an NBA Live coin giveaway. That was brought to my attention today as well. I could do that. We could get Mike Trout. Mike Trout wouldn't be bad, but we don't really need any outfielders. Felix Hernandez. There's the Prime Chase Utley. There's a second baseman we could use. Just not a huge fan. Cargo, that's nice. That's a really nice flashback card there. Dustin Pedroia, ooh. Now we're talking at second base here. Look at that contact, that fielding. Ooh, that's nice. Timmy Lincecum, Robbie Cano.
Oops. Let's see. What else? What else? Albert Pujols. Wow. 97 overall Albert Pujols. That's a filthy card right there, too. But we can't. Oh, yeah. We could get him. But that's all we could get. That would be ridiculous. Cargo or Harper, huh? Thank you, Ty. Appreciate it, man. Hanley Ramirez. That's a nice card, too, man. That's a look at that contact. Woo-hoo-hoo. We're about to get a filthy card somewhere. Somehow, some way here. Jose Reyes, Jacoby Ellsbury, 96 overall. J-Roll, Yadier Molina. That's the other position we're kind of weak at catcher. And that's a nice best fielding catcher in the game. Manny Machado, Mark Teixeira. 2005 version of Mark Teixeira. Monster power there. Josh Donaldson. Josh Donaldson's just pretty cheap, man. 50K. 99 overall right now, guys. I think I'm going to go with Josh Donaldson. Buy him. Buy now at 50K. Booyah. Got a new third baseman. And we got still 77,000 left here. So that's pretty good. CC Sabathia. Jose Fernandez. Ooh. That wouldn't be bad. Bryce Harper. Could get Bryce if you guys want him. Go get Bryce Harper. Be kind of nice. Put him next to Cespedes in the outfield. Not have to worry about anything. Not really what we need, but would be nice. What is ooh, Joey Votto flashback. That's a nice card too. Miguel Cabrera. What's Bryce's fielding? 69 only. Ugh. Good power though. 99 discipline. Let's get Bryce. Let's do it. Let's buy Bryce Harper. And then what do we got left? 14,000. I don't think we're going to get anything good for that. But let's check what kind of second baseman we can get for that price. 14K. Joe Morgan. What? Joe Morgan's only 7,200 coins? Stubbs? 82 fielding, that wouldn't be bad. It's a legend. I mean, geez. Max price, let's go 14K. 880. We're right there. We're right there, Devin. We are right there. Robbie Cano, he's only a gold now. Wow. I didn't realize that. He's only a gold. His numbers are down. D. Gordon wouldn't be bad either. Oh, all his numbers down across the board, though. But he's still got that 98 speed, 99 steal, 99 base run. Ian Kinsler, Howie Kendrick, flashback. You know, there's actually some cards available here. Ben Zobrist, always been a big Ben Zobrist fan. Great contact versus lefties. Cal Ripken, huh? I don't know if we can get him. Rod Carew, super cheap. Great contact versus 99 contact versus righty. 95. If his fielding was better, man, I'd be all over that. Colton Wong. So looks like Robbie Cano is the best player there. Or Joe Morgan. Joe Morgan, that's cheap, man. Not great hitter, though. P.E.D. Gordon. Ha 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 ha. That's funny. Johnny Capone's back in the house. Should we go with D. Gordon? He's only an 83 right now, though. That's probably why his numbers are down. Howie Kendrick, Brian Dozier. Everybody else is bummy. Nah, we'll just keep it the way it is, guys. We'll just keep it the way it is. All right, let's auto-reorder the squad and see what happens. Actually, no, we don't want to do that because we just plugged all these players in. We'll just manually do this. Let's see. So I think we're going to take Nelson Cruz out now for Bryce Harper, even though Nelson has great power. Get Morgan. Morgan would be nice. I was considering that. We'll give Bo Jackson one more chance here. We'll see. So we got Bryce in there. We got Cespy in center, hopefully. Here we go. Let's put Cespy in center. Bryce in right field and Carl Crawford in left, and we might change that to Ryan Braun or somebody who's a 95 right now. Let's go Ryan Braun. Even though we don't have any speedsters now.
And at third base, we're going to have to plug in JD, our new boy here. Get Chapman for 14K. Ooh, that would be nice. That's not bad. And we're going to put in JD for Evan Longoria. All right, I'm ready for a game. Let's go, guys. Too low. Here we go. We're ready. We're ready. Leading off with Braun, though. I don't know about that, but that's okay. Lefty, righty. Righty, lefty, righty. We don't have any other lefties. Hmm. Just don't know about this. We might have... You know what? We might just have to go Carl Crawford here. Lefty. Lefty, righty. Lefty, righty. And then after that, we're just going to go righty, 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 righty. Josh Donaldson's our cleanup hitter here, I guess. There we go. All right, let's play a game here. What? No, Arthur. You're messing around. You're messing around. All right, let's see here. Let's play a game. Let's try our newly wow, look at all those diamonds, sparkling diamonds here. Let's try our new team out here with Bryce Harper, King Allen, and then Swag Bro. See how we do. Let's go. All right. I'm pretty amped about this. I'm pretty amped up. I think we did all right with our stubs. I didn't even realize we had that many stubs to spend, so that's cool. Thank you. Good luck to you as well, sir. Let's see what we can do here with our newly acquired team. Same results, or are we actually going to win a game? Be interesting. Be interesting to see. My money is on same result. Home run, first hit. Ty's calling it a leadoff home run here. We're playing in Cleveland, the land. Let me crack this brew open. I am drinking a rather high potency beer here once again, so I'm probably in trouble. So we're gonna leave the lineup the way it is, even though we don't have many lefties in it. I'm drinking Stones. I hope you guys can see that. Stones Ruination IPA, and it's gonna ruin me. Yep, it's gonna ruin me. I'm going to win 5-3, Craig says. Oh, man, I hope so. I said you, your boy? I don't know if I did. Don't get walked off. I won't, Storm Frantic. I won't.
First open for business in 1994. There's all right. A look at Progressive Field here in Cleveland.
Devin really stepping out on a limb here, predicting me to either win or lose, but he doesn't have the tie in the equation. So I'm going to try this view again. See if this does anything for us. First pitch! Easy out.
So the bases are empty with one man gone.
Where was the invite, Joe Boy? Where was the invite, man?
Shortstop Troy Tulowitzki.
Uh oh, take it easy, bro.
He's got a duck out of the way.
Come on now. Oh, I'm watching it. I'm watching it.
Faces are empty. Discipline.
Uber in four. Let's go! Let's go! Off the wall, off the wall, off the wall, off the wall! Ah, I need that double! Oh, it felt so good. Here's Bryce. Hey, how do we have a 143 average? I guess maybe we drafted him in Battle Royale already once. So that's not a good sign. 143. Why would I swing at that? Oh! This is very frustrating. Okay, I willed your boy. Your boy. It's your boy.
Comes to the plate to lead.
There's Harper hype, Jay Gaming. There was Harper hype. Lasted for about 0.4 seconds. Terrible. Terrible, terrible. Buster Pence, what's up, man?
Let me guess, you're an A's fan, aren't you, Buster Pence?
Can't get extended at all at strike one.
We got Jordan Zimmermann on the mound. First time we've pitched with him, I think, right? Since pulling him last time. And he gets the easy out here at first. Uber, after the inning, read my last two comments. I'll try, man.
Dave Winfield. He'll get to take
Uber in four. I read that, Johnny Capone. Because you have one now, and I kept saying buy it. By what, Johnny?
Woo! Behind on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1.
Okay, I got you, Joe Boy. Saints go 10-6 or 11-5. Wow, bold predictions from Devin.
Zimmermann steps into the windup, coming at him with the 0-1.
By the way, guys, I watched this great little, what would you call it? I guess a little article type of thing on MLB Network today about the, you know the teams always trade for a player to be named later? And they showed some of the like most famous players to be named later. Usually it's pretty much a very low-end minor leaguer that probably doesn't have a good chance of making it. But one of the most successful players to be named later was David Arias, or Arias. David Arias. A lot of you guys probably wonder who the heck is that. It's actually David Ortiz. He changed his name to David Ortiz. His real name was David Arias. He changed his name to David Ortiz, and he was traded, I think, from the Cleveland Indians to the Boston Red Sox. He was one of the players to be named later, and he turned out, you know, 500 home run hitter. Pretty amazing. Super interesting.
Cespedes is there.
Okay. No trouble. You better catch that, Cespedes. Home run, bottom of the second, no lie. Oh, man. Well, we're going into the top of the second here.
Josh Donaldson.
That's true, Devin.
Way to the plate. He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
RJ Gaming, good luck, man. Josh Donaldson hype, let's go, man. The former A. Oh, come on, JD. I'm swinging at all the garbage. Oh, there's another former A. I feel like everybody was a former A at some point.
Into the seats, 0-1. No score here.
I don't know, Aiden. I suck, bro.
Not the greatest at bat thus far as he
misses
that pitch in the dirt.
I'm gonna go back into this.
Behind nothing and two now.
Oh, they're hitting you again. Feels like I can see it better.
Cobb gets the sign, looking for the strikeout here on 0-2.
I think I did, didn't I, in the stream, Johnny? Didn't I do it in the stream? No, I don't know if I did. Maybe I already had him. I'm not sure, man. I don't think I did. Not gonna lie. Come on, man. Can we get some gappage here?
Two down. Jose Bautista.
Back at it again, calling a home run here. Right here? I know. The A suck, Buster. I know. Thanks for reminding me.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And he lays off there. 1-0. Two out, nobody on.
Drew Brees. I'll say three, man. I'll say three, Devin.
Too high, ball two.
If he stays healthy, that's a huge thing, of course.
Here comes the 2-0 pitch.
Come on, man. Give me something good to hit here. We haven't hit a home run yet today.
He's all over the place right now. I mean, his mechanics have called a cab and left the ballpark.
A little bit over anxious.
Why would I swing
at
that?
He swings at a 3-0 pitch in the dirt, and it's 3-1 now.
And that looked like he went after ball four. Maybe he's thinking that it's too close to take, but looked pretty obvious to me.
And, might have thought it was
bro.
Play, but it's a strike, 3-2 now. Line drive to left.
Come on, man. Bautista. I just can't catch a break. I was on it, too. I was on it. Can't catch a break today. If you beat me, I'll delete my YouTube. Oh, man. You don't have to do that.
Xander Bogaerts.
Maybe I did. Maybe I did buy it, Johnny. I'm not sure.
Seven due up to start the home second. Shot towards second.
Oh, let's go.
Right to him for the first down.
Bo Jackson making up for his poor performance last game here. Joey Bats is batting a robust 0.59 for you, man.
Foul at the plate, strike one.
1-2-3 inning here right now. Aiden with some Nostradamus-like predictions here.
Foul at home plate.
40. That's pretty late for football, man. That's like Jeff Garcia's range.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory.
I didn't know he's 37. He might just have 1 year left in him, man. Am I 18? I'm 19. I just turned 19, Ty.
Gets his first chance here, looking to make
I'm just kidding. I'm really old, bro. 34 years old.
And the first pitch is here. Below the knees, but he gets him to chase it, and it's 0-1.
Pray because I shit myself again. Uh-oh, right on the thigh. Ooh, sorry about that. Thunder thighs.
The second baseman, Robinson Cano.
Robbie Cano. We could have had him. We could buy him. Yes, it is, Johnny.
Now the 0-1.
Swish is nice, man. I love Swish. Former A.
Here it comes,
everybody's a former A. Oh, I got this. I got this. Let's go! That's what I'm talking about. Let's go, Luke Roy. Oh, I'm the only person in the world that gets that excited over a foul out. I'm sorry, Aiden. Take it easy, man.
Rocket to third. Come on! Will be speared at third, and that was
what do I gotta do to get a damn hit around here? Whose noodle do I gotta suck?
Jackson steps into the box. He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken.
This is unbelievable. Can I get a hit?
Towards the coaching box.
I'm not old enough to play damn games. Oh, I've been around, bro. I've been around. Come on, 82 speed, 82 speed. Got it. Yes. Finally, we got somebody on base here.
Big mistake there. Jordan Zimmerman digs in.
Okay, let's get the bullpen rolling here. Ochoa, Joaquim Soria, Hector Rondon. I'm going with our old. These are the only three guys I'm pretty much going to use. Familia, Melanson, and Raleigh. Fingers. And who are we facing here? We're facing a righty. Cobb is still in the game. Okay. Edwin Encarnacion.
We'll get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Number 10. Edwin.
Former A owner. Oh, snap, Devin. That hurts. I did like the Omaha Devil Broncos. That was nice. Johnny Capone. Not a game. That reminds me, I got something in the works on NBA Live for you guys. Not a game. That's the only thing I'm going to say. I'm glad that wasn't a weak out. 2-1. 2-1 ball here. Let's go.
Cobb's ready.
Thank you, Cam's Newtons.
Hard hit ball.
Come on!
This will find the shortstop's glove for the third out of the inning.
Guys, I'm having a rough day at the office. As they say in the biz. Rough day at the office. Bumper Jack Smack, any advice? You know, I always listen to our resident mentor, Bumper Jack Smack. Maybe it's this damn freaking fly that keeps floating around. I can't even hit the fly. That's how bad I am. I'm batting 0-for-1 on the fly swatting. Maybe I got him. I don't see him anymore.
Hit for the pitcher here.
I'm trying, Devin. I'm trying. That's all I'm going to say. I'm trying.
Swing and a little tapper. Foul ball, however, strike one.
Trying my best to hit the damn ball, Devin. I'm trying my best, man. This is not helping.
On the ground towards second.
We're making some good fielding plays.
And reined in, one away.
completely revamped, and you're 4-0. Nice.
We'll dig in again. He grounded out.
Guess what pitcher to get in, sorry. Oh, what pitcher? Dinger incoming, Buster says. Dinger is incoming. I'm playing like absolute doo-doo right now, guys.
Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't.
Thank you, Cams Newton. At least you're positive. At least you're positive. I'm playing so bad right now. We haven't won yet. We haven't hit a home run. You know what, though? I deserve it, guys. This game is so great, and I haven't given it the time of day in the last week. The only time I've played it is during the streams, and, you know, the 2 hours here, 2 hours there. But that's not enough time, man. This game is too good to not play every day. And I'm paying for it. I haven't seen live pitching in a week, so I'm paying for it right now. I deserve it. Jesse, what's up? I'm mad about Josh. I'm mad about Cespy. I'm mad about the other Josh. I'm mad about all those guys being traded, man. I am. Tried to dive. Try to get the out from right field. That's not going to happen. Yeah, I'm mad about all the trades the A's are making, but I understood the Reddick trade. It had to happen, man. I love Josh Reddick. My son's name is Josh, for crying out loud. I named him after all the Joshes on our A's team, and now they're all gone. I guess we still have Josh Fegley. My son can aspire to become a backup catcher one day. Be nice. Screw Lester. F Lester, man. F that guy.
Pretty understandable.
Freaking asshole. Pardon my French. I hate that guy. Can't throw to first. What kind of pitcher is that?
Grounded to the right.
Can't throw to first.
Throw in time, and the side is retired.
98, 99 throw power. Wow, really? Fulmer, how much is he going for? Is he a relief pitcher?
Raleigh Fingers will be the new pitcher.
You're exposing me a lot, Devin. You're exposing me a lot.
In the dangerous left fielder, Carl Crawford. First pitch of the inning is
I'm calling the home run right here. Ball, like Babe Ruth. Crawford. Babe Ruth. I'm pointing at it. Well, I'm going to hit it.
Taken high and deep.
Let's go!
Looking up his windshield.
Let's go! I called it! Let's go, baby! That's what I'm talking about! We're heating up! Let's go! I may have pointed in the wrong direction, but we did get a home run. Let's go!
It's a solo shot for Carl Crawford.
Come on now.
As they get on the board first, it's 1-0.
Ooh,
Troy
filthy.
Tulowitzki is at the plate as he watches ball one.
Oh, we're going to play a lot of Madden when it comes out, Cams, for sure, man. A couple 1-0. Weeks from now. That 3 weeks to be exact, I think. Tomorrow in 3 weeks, Madden's coming out.
The 1-1 pitch. And they'll come back with one in the third.
We held back. We held back. We're getting better.
Bases are empty here. Nobody out.
Let's go here.
Swing and a ball chop.
Went extras right now. Double the center. I would like that.
Foul ball.
I would like a double the center. Yeah, we'll do some Madden Mobile as well, for sure.
Hit to third.
Uh-oh. Hit to third.
Throw on to first, so
not
a good comeback
quite
here
a double to center.
The out of the
100
Bryce
mile an hour. Wow, Ty.
In with one run in and one gun in the inning.
He went to take a Mike
into
leak, and it's 1-0. We called a home run, and we actually pulled
first
it off somehow. Every once in a while, guys, the sun shines on the dog's ass. I always say that. That was the time. That was that time. We called the home run, and we did it. I exposed the ball. Yes, I did. Well, let's go. A little late on that. A little late. How many more doubles do you need? I need 13 more. I'm horrible at that. I need 13 more.
Jackson, as they'll look to get something.
Wait a minute here. You got Bo Jackson too? Oh, hell no. I'm upset. I know. Sorry, Bumper Jack Smack. I'm trying to chill. It's our first home run. That was our first run of the day, I think.
Hard liner toward short. He gets dirty, but he can't make
crazy dive, though. That was a cool dive. Drink another beer and chill.
Xander Bogaerts stands in for the second
I know,
time.
Damn, Sanders damn, Troy.
Hard, but lined out in his first at-bat.
Yeah, he put a good swing on it last time.
Gotta be careful here. Definitely gotta be careful.
Hahn couldn't lay off the pitch inside. It's 0-1.
The winning run at the plate here, bottom of the fourth.
Trying our best
to keep everyone at bay.
And he runs up to bunt with two strikes, but this will get foul, so he's gone. And
wow, barely got him. I don't think we tagged him.
But the runner moves into
barely beat him to first here.
So striding in, Jose Bautista.
Okay, one out.
Look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
Ooh, good slider there. That was really nice.
Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2.
You know, a lot of times with a sinker baller out there, you're just conditioned to always look for something down. So he can surprise.
He's going to have a guy at third
fastball
here.
Maybe force him.
Unfortunately, good heads up play there on his part.
So stepping in, Salvador Perez, as he's got a chance.
I know, Devin. He did.
Up with that equalizing run.
Bo Jackson at third here. Bo Jackson. That would be quite ironic if Bo Jackson ended up beating us.
It's 0-1.
Tell you guys what, the Familia is on his game right now.
Running away. He's tough to hit. Yeah, the problem is when he leaves that.
No, come on. That's cheese.
And to score is the
run. Oh, hell no.
1-1. Robinson Cano steps in to try and keep things going.
That's so cheesy.
Following the RBI single.
And that's a nice job right there to drive in the run by the last guy. And it can definitely fire up a team.
Man, I'm upset.
And the great Raleigh Fingers is up and throwing.
Michael Fulmer. Never heard of the guy.
So the call's gone out for the right-hander Mark Melanson as he'll take over on the mound.
No way. Come on, Melanson. That's your boy, Carson. Tell your boy to get a good pitch here.
But the winning run is in scoring position.
No bunting allowed. Uber wins. Disqualified.
Raleigh Fingers gets a shot here with two out here in the fourth.
We're in trouble here.
Ichiro Suzuki will get
the call. Oh, great. Are you serious right now, Ichiro?
Out in front of it.
I'm shaking like a dog shit in a peach seed right now. I don't want to lose another game. Let's go. I'm pissed. That bunt. Come on now.
Lifted the other way to left center.
Please don't drop this. Please don't drop this, Crawford.
Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side.
I guess we keep on going here, guys. I guess we keep on going. Nice, nice tying run there. I'm falling apart. Take it easy, Aiden. It's a tie ball game.
Now pitching.
We're not Storm. We're not. Only once. We reserve that once as to one a stream here. Great. Now he wants to throw a strike.
That misses wide. One ball and one strike.
Dinger incoming.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Possibly. Possibly. Let's go.
That's going to even up the count at 2-2.
Felt good. Felt good.
Papelbon comes set. The 2-2 pitch. Swung on, and he went fishing in the
filthy
dirt.
Filthy pitch.
And the throw is there to record the
Razor
first
Rage Angel, what's up, man?
Jose Bautista stands in for the second time. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at-bat.
Had to swing at that. That was a strike.
Strike one. The 0-1. Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2. Boy, tough to lay off, but he's glad he did.
That was tough to lay off.
1-2 now.
I'm anticipating something around this area.
A changeup, a sinker.
Not quite.
Then maybe you get a guy.
Nice, Jay Gaming.
But it's much easier to lay off a pitch down there when it's a straight fastball.
Three straight balls here. 3-2. Full count, guys. Full count. I'm trying to be better.
Good swing.
Oh, I knew it was coming there. I knew it was coming there. Not yet, Johnny. Those were the only two games we played so far. This is our third game. We're trying to win, man. We're trying hard, Johnny. We're trying hard. It's rough. Having a rough day at the office.
Good battle. Here comes another one.
Ah! Drop it. Can we get some luck here? Can we get some luck?
There to take it is Rizzo, and there are two away now.
No. Hit a dinger. right here, dinger incoming. Jonathan Lucroy going to hit a dinger.
Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, he was right on the off-speed stuff and hit it well, but just didn't.
And we'll have to leave it there.
So much for that.
Made here to end the inning.
I will, Joe Boy. I will, your boy. Oh, give me a minute, man. I'm trying to. You've copied my team. You have Raleigh Fingers. You have Cespedes. You have Bo Jackson, even King Allen. What's going on, bro?
See if you can put those other ABs behind him.
Throw on to first in time, one away. Dave Winfield.
Okay, take it easy, Ty.
He grounded out the first time and followed that with a
maybe we already have him. Plate appearance. Do you know what tier he is? Is he a gold? Is he a silver? What is he, Ty? That was a dinker, not a dinger. Yeah, maybe even a stinker. Wow, a lot of break on that.
Near the plate for a ball.
I do not want to get walked off on here again. I do not want to get walked off. This will be a miserable stream. I'll probably delete it off of YouTube when it's done.
Foul with the plate, and we'll do it again.
I bet you can beat the CPU on rookie. Maybe not.
On the ground to the left side.
Come on! And oh, come on!
By Tulowitzki, and the recovery guys, is too late as he's able to beat guys, the throw to first.
This is crazy, right? A lot of errors. A lot of errors today.
A ground out victim is last time.
Double play in order, but obviously be looking to induce another.
No freaking way, dude.
Gets it high and deep out to center field. Cespedes is going back. Gone!
And then Somebody Mario, the Mario coin over. Sound. That doesn't help. Damn you, Anthony Rizzo. I hate you.
The bat of Anthony Rizzo.
A lot of errors today. Not going to make excuses, but wow. Wow. Unbelievable. What team does he play for, Arthur? I mean, not Arthur. Ty. Good game, dude. Good game, Arthur. Wow. I'm getting crushed today, guys. You guys are handing me L's like crazy. You guys handing me L's like crazy. 0-3, Johnny Capone. Yes, you're right. You're right. Filters. What is the starting pitcher for who? For what team, Ty? Detroit. What? Oh. His name is Fulmer. Michael Fulmer, 98 coins. Wow. 87 arm strength. I am not about to plug this guy into the lineup, bro. Yeah, Chapman would be nice. That's true. Maybe let's check out Chapman. Yeah, that's true. It's all right, Devin. I only use three people though. Yeah, that, you know, I really don't care. I use Raleigh Fingers. He's my best pretty much the guy, my go-to when I want to close out a game. But other than that, I really don't care too much about anybody else. Man, that was frustrating. Get Big Poppy. Big Poppy would be cool. How much is he going for? What did I want to do? Collect. Oh, captains. I want to see the captain rewards right now, currently. We're at rank 30 here. Lorenzo Cain, not a big fan. Andrew Miller. You can get Andrew Miller if you want to upgrade the bullpen. Wait, 2,300. Oh, we don't have enough tickets. Damn, that'd be a nice upgrade, though. Yeah, man. I like him. How much longer is he going to be there? 2 days. Use players in Diamond Dynasty with jersey number of 40 or higher. And who is the reward here? Chris Archer. We already have him. Garrett Cole. We have him. Jason Hayward, don't care for him. And for the Astros, Noah Syndergaard. Ooh, that'd be the best one right there to get. Get one overall, Devin. His power is 99 and his arm strength is 99, but his contact is ass. I will, Carson. She's not here right now. She's not here yet. He's not here yet. Ty, I think you're too high, bro. You're too high. So Andrew Miller would be the good one to get here, but let's select this captain anyway so we can get more tickets, I guess. Oh, geez. Where are we at on our... where are we at on our Battle Royale? Did we... Oh, we got a win and no losses, guys. Should we do a Battle Royale game? Here's our squad. Justin Upton, Jonathan Scope, Michael Saunders, Will Clark, Alex Rodriguez, 99 overall, V-Mart. Let's just go this way here. Put A-Rod at third. V-Mart, Jungle Gang, Josh Reddick, and Sean Manet. Let's play a little Battle Royale game here against a random opponent. This way we can pick the ballpark as well. Where do we want to play? Let's play in one of these minor league stadiams. Ooh, I've never played here. Wagon Man Stadium. Blue River Stadium. Laughing Mountain Park. Some cool places here. Let's see. That one's cool. The Porch. Capitol Field. Okay. This one's always nice with the roller coasters in the back. This one's cool with the monster trucks. Let's play here. What are we in? July. Let's do a 4 p.m. game. Let's go.
Oh, I gotta accept your friend request, Joe Boy. I will do that right now before I forget. And then I'll play you after, all right?
Okay, got everybody's friend request. Let's go. Yeah, let's play a random. Let's do here against the random.
We just did, Ty. We just looked at him. He's doo-doo. We probably already have him. He's 81 overall.
Jung Ho Gang. I'm sorry, man. Sorry, bro. Oh, we're facing a lefty right now. Okay, so we got Upton. Jonathan Scope. Do we have any other better second baseman here? Valdespin. Oh, God. This is brutal. Adam Eaton is a good contact lefty against lefties. Oh, God. Brutal. Of course we got to face lefties. Oh, well. We'll see what we can do. We're facing Jacoby Ellsbury, Mike Aviles, Chris Iannetta, Ryan Zimmerman, Matt Kemp, Ryan Rayburn, Matt Duffy, Ryan Sandberg, and Brandon Finnegan is the starting pitcher. We got our ace, our Oakland Athletic Sean Manet. Got a lot of lefties and switch hitters in the lineup, so that's cool. Carson, just go to blush and relax.
Live from the banks of the Ohio, we welcome you to Great American Ballpark in Cincinnati.
Oh, that's right. I'm supposed to play Carson too.
Battle Royale Baseball.
I'll play you next,
Carson. Between the Nationals and the 51s. Jupiter.
I'm not very good at keeping everybody next here in order. Justin as you know,
is in to start things off.
Gameplay options. Why do I never remember to change this? Should we try something else? Should we try like a... Let's try this offset zoom.
Yeah, we see a lefty that. And a right-hander start
it's
to loosen
kind of
up in the bullpen.
A happy medium between the camera we were
well
using
as he's behind the leadoff man
the
this afternoon. 2-0 now.
Oh,
too far
go.
Out in front that time.
Nathan Nation in the house. What's up, man?
And a little off to begin the afternoon.
Sorry, Carson.
3-1 now.
Ooh.
And the count will be full.
Full count.
Down the third.
Let's
base.
Go! We got a base hit! Hallelujah, guys! Holla freaking Luya! I owe you a game, Nathan Nation. Take it easy, bro.
Into the box now. Jonathan
here we go, guys. Here we go. We're gonna get that 6-game reward here. Tonight. We're only five games away from that.
For strike one.
One thing to keep an eye on as this game goes along.
That's true. Carson keeps taking L's, man. Ahead, he keeps taking L's.
He's gonna be.
Sorry, man.
And a good bite to that slider as he swings
typical.
Through it for the first
typical
out of the inning.
Oh, A-Rod, though, batting 1,000.
And set to stand in the still very imposing figure of the three-time MVP, Alex Rodriguez.
Very imposing figure.
They'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one.
Oh, come on, double play? That's how you're going to treat me, A-Rod? You freaking bum! Oh, A-Rod!
And there you see Jacoby Ellsbury.
Don't swing at dirt, Aiden says. That's easier said than done, bro. I'm out here in the trenches, man. Why don't you step on my head while I'm drowning?
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Upton's under it.
Come on, Jay Upton.
Makes the play, one away. So the bases are empty.
We got a base hit. I'm happy about that.
And standing in is the shortstop.
Today's stream is a success. We got a base hit and a home run already today in four games.
In front of it, strike one. Bases are
there goes the perfect average. That's right, man.
That's taken.
Ooh, that was kind of nice. Oh, yes. We might win due to a charging cable. Charging cable problem here. I'm watching Mets Yankees right now. Is that live? I think it is. That's cool. I think the Mets were trying to get Lucroy as well. Now they're stuck with Travis d'Arnaud. I'm taking L's like the ace. Thanks a lot, Buster Pens. Thanks a lot, bro.
Grounded back up the middle. Gung is there. And
Gung.
Boy, an error
nice.
Saver there at first if he kept his foot on.
I tell you what, we've had some bad plays in the field today, out. Too. Yes, I did see that, Nathan Nation. I did see that, man.
The bases are empty, and there are two away here in the opening frame.
Yeah, nothing doing so far here. He kind of needs to put up a tough at-bat right here just to make this guy work a little bit.
And A-Rod will
Mets are going to win, Aiden says. It just started, huh? A little while ago. Nova for someone? Okay. That's cool.
Clark makes his way to the plate. He'll get us started here.
The Mets did get Lucroy. I thought the Rangers got Lucroy, Buster Pence.
One swing of the bat because you know he has big time power.
Tap down the line. Zimmerman gonna have to hurry, and he is in.
Oh,
there.
we got there. Stepping every in, once in Michael a while, Saunders. We gotta get lucky too.
Get his first opportunity in this one.
Get in the air. Let's go.
Center field. This ball is
let's go.
Back it goes.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, that was far. 421. Oh, 436. All right. I'll take it. Saunders.
So it's a two
with
run
a nice
shot to right
two
center.
Run shot.
It's now a 2-0 ball game.
Ooh, a little late on that.
Just a little late.
Yeah, there you go, Nathan. That's what I thought. Let's go. Let's go, man. Let's get some hits here. Let's string some hits together. Let's warm up, guys. All we need is some reps. We just need some reps.
Jung Ho Gong stands in for the first time. Here's the first pitch to him.
Come on, Jung Ho. Oh, yeah, baby. Let's go. He's going to get himself. Oh, no. He didn't go to second. That's probably smart.
Their runners at the corners with still nobody out.
Come on, Josh Reddick, my boy. Let's go, Josh Reddick.
Jerry Blevins will come on now in an awfully
what a bomb spot. Storm Frantic says. Uh-oh.
Breaking ball blocked by Iannetta, and he's safe.
We're safe. Oh, the cheese is working, guys. Now we're cheesing. I didn't mean to do that. I forgot we got a guy at third. I was just trying to advance a base.
So now the double play perhaps in
that
order
was a stupid,
out.
Stupid time to do that.
Steps into the box.
But it worked. Let's put Axe forward. Oh, Jeffress, he got traded as well today. He went to the Rangers as well. Okay, now we need a pinch hitter here for Sean Manet. Wow, we don't have much. We don't have much here, but this is our best bet. Let's go.
Adam Eaton will get a chance to swing the bat here, and he'll do it in a good spot.
I like your new logo. It looks clean, man.
Second and nobody out in the inning.
Did you make that, Nathan Nation?
First and second here with nobody out. just missing.
It was
here,
first a second ago.
Probably should have got it too.
High in the air out to center field. Ellsbury is under it. One away.
Not even gonna chance it. Even though he hit the cutoff, man. Nice, Nathan Nation. Pretty Justin good. Upton. Looks nice.
We'll dig in here.
He all right, Justin Upton here. One out.
That was a nice at bat.
Oh, really filthy curve.
Breaking ball that's cut on and missed for the first strike. And that's
high
there
sinker.
Well. 0-2 now. A swing and he pops him up.
Lost opportunity the there, but we did get two runs in this inning.
Effect here.
Well, we got one out to go. What am I talking about? We got one out to go. I'm hammered.
Two on, two out here in inning number two. Into the seats, 0-1. Two down, runners at first and second.
I got to play Carson too, man. I got to play Carson first. I promised him as well. So I'll try to get to both of you guys after this game.
Under it near the mound, and that retires.
I hope you understand. Man, squandered opportunity. We get three runs there. Two on the home run and one on the advance, the wild pitch. And now let's put, what inning are we in? Second? Let's put Axford in the game here.
John Axford will come in and pitch now. John leading off the inning, Ryan Zimmerman, as they'll look to get
just
got to
play it cool. Three runs should be enough. Just got to play it cool. Don't give up anything wild here.
And he popped him up.
Got
back
that
into
one,
foul
hopefully.
Territory behind first.
Corner. Nice catch. Let's go.
Got it for the, first
the Red Sox
the
are
inning.
Talking to the White Sox for Chris
so
Sale. Wow.
The base is empty.
Trade deadline passed,
up,
though, right?
Dangerous right fielder,
but can they
Matt
still
Count.
Make moves? I guess they can still make moves, right? With in baseball, it's like that. I guess you can still trade after the deadline even.
Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Set to deliver on nothing.
Sorry, Nathan. You just popped in here, though, man. There's people waiting in line, bro.
One and two down.
Besides, I've played you a ton, too. I haven't played, I haven't played your boy ever. Trying to mix it up, get everybody. And I also promised Carson, so I'm trying to get to everybody, man. It's never a perfect science. I don't have David Ortiz, Big Poppy. I don't have him. How much is he going for? We just have so many first basemen, and that's the only position he can play. And even at that, he's not very good at first base anymore. So I never got him, but I do like Big Poppy.
Upton moves over.
He can still crush a ball. So
he's got it, and there are two down now.
I wouldn't mind having him, but I just never came across him yet.
Matt Duffy set to take his first cuts with a man at first and two away.
Yeah, and he's going to have to find a gap to give that man on first.
Oh, it's at the end of August. Okay.
First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. And he falls behind 0-2. Runners off for second.
Aww. Throw it! No! What? Oh, guys, sometimes I'm frustrated at this game. I should probably be frustrated with myself, but I'm frustrated at the game.
Swing and he pops him up.
Hopefully it'll all work out here with this out.
And the two-out threat will not come to pass.
It didn't come to haunt us, so that's good. Not yet, Ty. I'm doing a Madden 17 giveaway on Xbox One. Next Sunday.
The third baseman is into the box as we are all set to begin the third.
And they jumped out to that early lead, so now it's all about just adding on.
Swing and a ball hit out
a little late on that.
Ellsbury calls
he might drop it, though. He might drop it. You never know.
Nope.
Only I would drop that ball.
Will Clark.
Me too, Carson. I'm pretty frustrated right now, man. Can't catch a break on this MLB The Show business.
Still looking for his first hit of the game, so let's see if he can come through with that one right here.
Bases are empty, one man out. Tap fouled at home plate. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And this is going to get down. It's a foul ball. Now here's
let's
the ball
go.
Heading for the right
let's
field.
Go!
This has the distance, and it stays fair.
It's fair.
Run.
Let's go!
Who was that? Will Clark. Nice. 383-foot home run. It looked like he was going to go foul, but it stayed fair. Owen Dogg. What's up, OD?
Is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one.
A little late on that.
Just a bit late, and he's fallen behind 0-2. This is hit high in the air out toward
check,
left center.
Check my second to last video, Ty. Check my second to last video. You'll know all the details, man.
Victor Martinez rides in.
Arkansas Travelers minor league field. What's the? I'd have to know the name of it. Google the name of it, man. I'm down.
And it's quickly 0-2.
If I do that, I'm not gonna send Carson an invite. I'll just send him an invite, and we'll play there. If you know the name, oh, right to the third baseman. 20 speed, not gonna do it. Oh, nice, Buster Pence. Congrats, bro. Hey, there's a truck up there too. A nice ballpark.
The inning,
Jerry Blevins.
And they'll need him to get something going.
That's what
there.
I thought.
Freddie Freeman will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Oh, Freddie's about to get fingered, bro. Ooh. Oh, no! Why would I dive at that? Why do I always try to make a freaking highlight play and it comes back to haunt me?
And he's in there with a double. Jacoby Ellsbury.
Dickie Stevens Park.
He flied out to start the home first.
And he only saw a couple pitches, too. That's great for the pitcher when you can get an easy leadoff out like that.
We got to be careful here, guys. I don't want to lose this game. I'll be pissed.
Well, I think most fans would remember Jacoby Ellsbury's amazing 2011 season. That year he won Gold Glove, a Silver Slugger, and was runner-up for the AL MVP award just behind Justin Verlander.
Let's go. Mr. Grizzly, formal.
Mike Aviles.
He got becoming very formal.
Ground down victim last time. Now a swing and a fly ball hit fairly well out to deep center up. Field.
Gonna try to throw him out at third.
Back and
can
get
we do
to
it?
The play for
with
route
the
number
rocket?
Two.
No, we can't.
And he's up to third safely now with two gone in the inning. Chris Iannetta in now, popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, he just uppercut a fastball. That top hand kind of dragged into the zone, which caused the bat head to drop a little bit.
A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game.
Wow, we get
over.
A much needed win here. 4-0 finally. Let's get right into the next game here. Let me send you a request, Carson. That way I can pick the stadium. You know what? I want to play in Oakland, I think. I don't know what your Dickie Stevens Park is called, Devin. I know, right, Devin? We got the win. Unless you can tell me the game the name of it in MLB The Show, it's probably going to be tough for us to even be able to tell which one it is. So let's play with friends. Let me invite Carson real quick. Mr. Swag, if I can find him. You're ready, right, Carson? Come on now, Swag bro. Three innings. Keep that off. Booyah, let's go. What up, Hollywood Sports in the house? What's up, man? You have no volume on the computer at work, but you're watching. Okay, that's cool, Hollywood. I'll wave to you, Hollywood. There you go. I'm waving to you, man. If you can't hear me, I'm waving to you. I wish I had a sign. I'd hold it up. Welcome, Hollywood. What's up, man? Good to see you. Next Sunday, Mr. Grizzly, I'm giving away the NFL Madden 17 Xbox One download code. Courtesy of Madden Bomber League. Let's play in Oakland, guys. I feel like I have to come home, man. I'm coming home, tell the world that I'm coming home. Yep, that's what we're doing. Clear skies, a beautiful August afternoon in Oakland. Well, he's been here longer than you, Mr. Grizzly. I gotta have some kind of a seniority order. And let's just keep our lineup the way we have it. We got JD, Bryce Harper. We just got two 99 overall players in this stream, and we still can't win a game. It's pretty sad, but we're going to try our best. Try our best to get the bomb squad with Christian Yelich, Joe Morgan, George Springer, Carlos Santana, Logan Forsythe, Brian McCann, Carson Pence, and Todd Frazier, Julio Teheran? I don't know how to say that.
Is pitching. Yeah, yeah, your boy. You got next, man.
It's time for baseball in the Bay Area.
Yes, baseball in the Bay Area. Let's go.
In Oakland.
That's what I'm talking about.
Today it'll be Diamond Dynasty Baseball.
Oakland, California.
Between the Sandlot and Oakland.
I know, Mr. Grizzly. I know, man.
In the business, go at it next on the show. Christian Yelich heads for the box, ready to lead.
That's true, Johnny. That's true. But I'm such a bum today.
Christian Yelich.
Underway at the ballpark this afternoon as the first pitch is in.
How do you like that, Carson? How do you like that pitch?
Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. Swing, high drive, deep down the left field line. This ball is slicing, and that ball will stay fair, and it's gone. A home run.
Batting second. Second baseman.
I got nothing. Wow.
It's a solo home run for Christian Yelich. As they get on the
Christian
board first,
Yelich,
it's 1-0.
I see how it is, Carson. I see how it is.
And he'll steer clear of the
My bat is about to explode as well. I'm pissed. I'm pissed. What's going on? Oh, man. What a bomb, though. Let's go. That's what I get for being cocky, guys. That's what I get.
Oh,
careful.
Well inside, and it forces him to bounce away from danger. Cole gets the sign. 1-1 pitch on its way.
Oh, come on.
Bases are empty, one man out.
Carson, you got to swing at that, bro. You got to swing at that.
2-1 pitch is a fastball swung on and missed 2-2.
It's Garrett Cole, man. He's been pretty good for us. He's been pretty solid, but
and
Carson found the answer there. Nice slider, though, for the second half. Carlos Santana up next. Nightwolf in the house. What's up, man?
Carlos Santana.
Yeah, that was a home run, Nightwolf. That was a home run.
Left-handed here.
And this is his power side from the left side. He's got quite a bit more power.
You done messed up. I know, Jay Gaming. No joke. That was no joke. He just crushed that.
And he lays off for ball one. 1-1. Bases are empty here with two men out. Called strike on the inside.
Lead off home run is never good.
It's 1-2 now.
And this has been a pretty good comeback from that leadoff home run. Two straight outs now, and two strikes here as well.
There we go. Three outs. All right, let's go. 1-0 ball game. Nice home run by Carson to lead off the game there. But we limit the damage there.
Carl Crawford will stand in to start the home half of inning number one.
Left fielder, Carl.
Here's a swing and a high pop-up.
That's the problem in Oakland. Big foul territory. Big foul territory.
One pitch, he's retired.
One pitch out.
So the bases are empty with one man gone.
Thank you for the information, and I hope I win the lock of that view. The look of that view.
Slider not close here as he missed with it down and in. It's ball one.
What?
On the ground to third.
Right to the third base.
On the first
Todd Frazier.
Tulowitzki grounds out here, two away.
Yeah, man, definitely. We're going to play Madden 17, a lot of it, man.
The bases are
Bryce Harper, come on, baby. Come on. Your first day in an Uber uniform here.
He needs to put up a tough at-bat right here just to make this guy work a little bit.
Pulls this one into the air.
Good hit.
Into right field.
You smacked that. Oh, come on!
The third out.
Bryce, he hit it good, right? That sounded so good. That was a healthy sounding hit.
Logan Forsythe will lead things off.
Logan
here.
Foreskin
five,
up next.
6-7 due up to kick off the second.
That's an interesting name.
Logan Forsythe
sends that one out of play for strike one.
All right, let's try to strike this guy out.
Swing and a miss on the slider, and he's quickly
Oh, thank you. Okay, Ty. Now I know what you meant. I got you.
When to throw for a strike, and then when to try to get a guy to chase out of the zone. Once he gets a head out there, You know he loves to get you to chase.
And he's retired here one away.
Sure, Mr. Grizzly. Box,
Brian McCann.
All right, Arthur.
Get his first opportunity in this one.
Good game, man. Take care, Arthur. Have a good night. Arthur or Allen? I think your name's Allen,
ball
right?
Hit oh, in the no. air, but in play, oh,
I got
perhaps
this. I got
down
this.
The line.
I got this. I got this. I got this. Ooh, barely.
Close
play.
Carson
Pence. Oh, Carson Pence. He hit the walk-off on us last time, I think.
Keep this inning going.
Gotta be careful here.
Good
yes.
slider there, and he gets ahead of him, nothing and one.
Two outs, 0-1 count here in the second inning, bottom, top of the second.
And here's a curveball in the dirt that time for a ball, 1-1. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
Now how are we going to try to get him out? I think we're going to go with the off-speed pitch.
Filthy changeup that time, but he's able to make contact, and he'll get another
not
chance.
Quite, not quite.
And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt.
Carson
that time,
with the discipline.
Even now at 2-2.
Pretty impressed with that.
Hit the other way out toward right field.
Come on, get that.
Harper
get that.
On the run.
Nice.
And that ends the inning.
No, Ty, it's a digital download code, so I would just send
leading
it to you in a private
inning,
message.
Josh Donaldson,
that's how you get it, Ty.
To get something
super easy.
Here and even this game up.
Nice, Jay Gaming.
Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. Tehran has his target. Here's the first pitch. A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
Who is Josh Reddick, Mr. Grizzly?
And
really?
To swing through that one. He's in control 0-2.
Are you not a baseball guy,
a
Mr. Grizzly?
Here.
Yeah, you don't have to go looking for trouble. Trouble will find you if you're putting pitches there.
That misses 1-2.
Come on now. 1-2 count.
Now this
be smart about it.
Up and in, and that leaves him muttering to himself. It's ball two. Fastball swung on and missed for the
yeah,
first
that curve
out.
Is filthy, Johnny. That,
now to
that
the
curve
plate,
is pretty
Yoenis
filthy.
Cespedes. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Yoenis Cespedes.
Into the windup and
come
the
on,
pitch.
Cespedes.
In tight
come on,
Cespy,
do something.
One out, nobody on.
Oh, what happened?
Chop
oh.
fouled over towards
got
the
a little lag
box.
There, a little early on the swing.
From the windup, the one.
Oh, okay, Mr. Grizzly.
And
I got you. He used to play for the A's. He just got
now.
Traded today, Mr. Grizzly, to the Dodgers. A right fielder for the A's, former right fielder for the A's.
The 1-2 pitch. Oh, and you can tell he wanted to hold off.
Thought he's
going to
go high and tight.
The inside pitch anyway, and he becomes
nice, that's cool, Johnny Capone.
Jose Bautista stands in looking to put the bat on the ball for a change here with the first two guys going down.
That was a long time ago, Jay Gaming.
Infield
yeah, man. Why, were you at that game or
pitch.
Something?
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Adam popped up back behind short. Forsythe.
Come on now. Come on, Uber. Pay attention.
Makes the catch, and that'll retire.
I'm having a real tough day at the office today. Every run from that video you made and put it in a bowl.
Todd
and
Frazier is into the box.
That's exactly how I do it, Ty. That's exactly how I do it.
Jose Altuve will get a shot here as a pinch hitter.
Ooh, you got Altuve, too. That's nice.
And they'll ask him to bunt
the
off
bunchies.
The bench as he puts this one down.
God,
the throw will beat him at first, so the bunt for
hit it pays to have
a
MVP
out.
Third baseman, that's for sure.
Julio Teheran steps in now.
It definitely pays to have a MVP third baseman.
And here's a ball lifted high into foul ground down the right field line. Harper
woo,
is
frolicking out in the outfield. You knew it, Ty, huh?
Christian Yelich. We'll get a second shot.
Oh,
at it now.
The walk-off?
Remember,
nice, Jay Gaming.
Ball game with that home run to get this offense going.
Yeah, they tried to sneak a fastball by him.
Let's go.
Be interesting to see if they try to go at him again.
Oh, no.
Right field and deep. Back goes Harper. And just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. Well, he thought going for third, and now that runner's in no man's land.
Double play, Bryce Harper with the cannon back into the infield there.
Second and third, and the inning is over.
We got lucky on that one. What up, PS4 and Laptop Gamer? What's up, man?
Jonathan Lucroy.
Come on, Lucroy. Lucroy's been a gem for us lately. Do you think, Jonathan? Hey, Uber Choke. Hey, you never know. I'm down a run now, but you never know. We got a couple outs remaining. Let's go. I'll probably be done after this, actually, Laptop game. I'm going to play one more game that I promised. We'll see, man. We'll see how it goes.
Gets the sign. Here comes the first pitch.
Let's go.
Air,
come on, Lucroy. Let's go, Lucroy. Warning track. The furthest park in the furthest part in the ballpark there. Bobo, come on, Lucroy.
Stands in.
Main Jackson. Street Field. Okay.
Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. On the ground to the left side.
Come on, Bo!
On to first, and very quickly, two are gone here. Terrible. In the home third. Garrett Cole digs in with his team still looking at a zero in the hit column.
Edwin Encarnacion, come on, man.
Get the call to pinch hit here, as we'll see what he can do with two out.
Is that right, Devin? That's cool. Do you ever go to any games?
Swing, and he pops him up. This should do it.
This should do it. Man, he's pretty excited about that.
And that does it.
Oh, guys, I am just losing. I'm taking L's every which way. Good game, Carson, as always. Thanks for playing me, man. I used to play a lot of Call of Duty, Ty. I don't anymore. I might get back into it, but I don't know. It'd be tough to find time. I used to play a lot of Call of Duty. Back in the day. Stay Uber, please. You had Brett Cecil at third? Are you serious? Okay, so now we're playing. Let me try to find you, man. A lot of you guys on here. I'm trying to find the person I'm supposed to play next here. Your boy. What was your screen name again? I'm trying to find it, man. Oh, okay. Why don't I see it? Under T. Tone Capone. I don't have it there, man. Oh, wait. It's not really in... Oh, is it? It is. Maybe you can send it to me, man. I don't see you there. And I did add you. Oh, you invited me already? All right. Let's see what happens. All right. I don't see anything, bro. Nothing here, man. Try again. Try again, man. One more game. Let's try to get a victory here. You guys have killed me tonight. Everybody's killed me. Absolutely destroyed me. I need some more reps. I gotta get on that MLB grind more. Gonna get on that MLB grind. I haven't been playing it much, and it shows. It definitely shows. Here we go. Quick counts. We got the guest pitch on still, and you're on rookie difficulty, but that's all right. Ice cream truck is outside. Nice. Get me a Klondike bar. That's cool. So we're gonna play on rookie. Maybe that's what I need. That's what I need here, playing on rookie. All right, Johnny. A
any way you want, man. Any way you want, your boy. Yankee Stadium. All right. Let's go to the Bronx. Let's do it. I've never been to Yankee Stadium. Always wanted to go there. Ninja Warrior is on. Let's go. Yes. Let's put Jackie Bradley in there. Let's put Ryan Braun at leadoff. I was going to put Jackie Bradley in, but I guess we'll go Ryan Braun, Bryce, and Cespedes. That's not a bad outfield at all. Go Yankees. Devin is a Yankee fan, so there you go. All right, so let's look at this guy's team. Mike Trout, Nolan Arenado, Bryce Harper, Reggie Stalker, Joanna Cespedes, Manny Machado, Buster Posey, Bruce Lee, and Jacob deGrom. Dude, take it easy, bro. What kind of team is that? Wow, that's filthy. That's filthy. We're about to lose about big time, I think. This guy, the show, as you get a look at 94 and 78, okay, but wow, today, that's a hell of a team, dude.
Diamond Dynasty action between Oakland
that's
and
a
Montreal.
Hell of a team.
Should see some great battles out of these two next on the show.
Let's go with the strike zone view again. See if we can hit a couple dingers over that porch, that short porch in right field there.
Hit to third.
Oh, I feel like every single game has started out this way tonight for us.
Stepping in, Troy Tulowitzki. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Come on, Tulo. Do something.
Into the windup and the pitch. First offering to him stays upstairs. It's a ball and no strikes. Well, should be 2-0,
come on.
But he goes way out of the zone to go after that one, and it's even 1-1.
Yeah, just really jumping out at that last pitch. He had him thinking fastball, maybe even slider.
Chopped weakly to the
pretty
left.
Rough bouncer there.
On to first and two.
Oh, I thought we'd get some better contact than that.
Bryce Harper,
he didn't stop. Oh, that's messed up, Devin.
Top of the first with nobody on.
Nice Doda Mueller.
Here's the first pitch.
Doda Mueller. That's good, man. Then you can grind the innings and you can get some nice cards from that. Let's go. At least we got a base hit here.
Solid base hit for him, his first of the afternoon. Josh Donaldson set to take his
come on, JD.
First and two away.
Zero average, zero home runs, zero RBI, zero slugging percentage. Not good. But he hits the gapper right there. And that brings two men on base here with two outs in the first inning. Let's go.
Second now with two gone. Joanna Cespedes stands in trying to make it three straight two-out hits. He's got a runner in scoring position.
Can Cespedes hit a bomb here? Can Cespedes hit a bomb?
Ball and no strikes.
No, he
rounded
can't. Oh!
Third baseline. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over.
Tough. That was tough. Tough luck. Tough out
well,
there.
Here comes Mike Trout now as he'll be the one to get us
Mike
started.
Mike Trout,
the
man, leading
of the
off.
First.
This is going to be a tough game, guys.
Mike Trout.
Now he lifts a high pop-up. Drifting
I got it, guys. I got it.
On the right side. And he's
so far, so good.
One away.
So far, so
settling
good here
now,
from Trout.
Nolan Arenado, as he'll get his first opportunity Nolan. In this one.
Arenado.
Started to go
ooh,
around, but it's ruled strike one anyway.
Chanting.
Line to the right side. A dive,
nice
but he can't
hit
get
there
it. It's through
by
into
the Arenado.
Bryce Harper takes his first shot here.
Bryce Harper and Trout on the same team. That's pretty nice.
Big
curveball gets him out in the way.
And he falls behind.
Four-seamer high and tight. Gets him on that one. Now we just got to find a perfect strikeout pitch here with the curve. But he gets some contact here on that low curveball.
Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again.
A lot of
sports controller games. GTA 5. I know a lot of people request that all the time. GTA 5. Ooh, I thought you were gonna run. I don't think I have the time to play GTA 5, man. With Madden and all the other sports games dropping this month, I can say this month now because today is August 1st. It's gonna be hard to find time to play all these games.
Gonna be even more important than usual to keep that.
That's why we gotta get our MLB the Show in. We gotta go to get our NHL in before the beta ends.
And he'll step on the
definitely gonna stream one more time some NHL before the beta ends. I've been grinding HUD to get some points to maybe do a little pack opening for you guys, but we'll see.
He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game with one swing of the bat because you know he has
a little
big time
early
out
on that. Earls, good contact though. We're right on it.
Here comes the 0-1. That's taken.
Ooh,
now it's 0-2.
Wigan. Good pitch. Good pitch. Right, nibbling the corner there.
Like, you're gonna have to make an adjustment.
That's the ball.
A slider to ring him up, but he lays off 1-2.
Yeah, caught is fun. It's fun. It's mindless fun, man. I used to play COD just to relax, and as crazy as it sounds, you get it implanted into this urban warfare with machine guns and stuff. And I used to play it to relax, to wind down. This is my wind down game. Now my wind down game is Rory McIlroy. I play a little bit of golf, which makes more sense, right? Get out on the links, play some golf.
LuCroy
still a 333 average, though. He's had pretty solid numbers for us. 575 slugging.
And a fastball to start things
it's
out.
Been good.
Not close. It's a ball and no strikes. Inside.
Later in the winter, for sure, Ty. Yeah, Craig. Some packs, man. Some HUD packs.
Here it comes, 2-0.
I'm trying to save up all my coins and do high as many packs as
right.
I can do.
Back goes Harper.
Let's go. He oh, come on! The announcer is fooling me with the loud commentary.
Jackson into the box here in the top of the second.
Come on, man.
Keep this in and going. Out in front of it, strike one.
Too early. Too early on that changeup.
And he misses with it, 1-1.
High and tight, high and tight.
No score here as we play inning number two.
Stop camping.
Smoke
come on.
Toward third.
Smoke towards third.
Throw to first, he'll get him
easily. Bo doesn't get there in time. Who stands there? I beat better teammates. I'm telling you, Devin. I'm telling you, man. I feel like my teammates have left me, man. They're not loyal to me. Today it's been rough.
Into the box now to lead off the
today's been rough for us here.
That's yanked into the stands.
But we'll get
strike
through
one.
It. We'll get through it. We'll be back tomorrow. We'll get through it.
Oh, and he was fooled that
ooh
time on the pitch away as he
get
went
him
around
to swing
for
on
strike
that.
Two.
That's not bad. That's pretty good. Let's go. High and tight.
Fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off.
Oh, yeah, for sure, Reed. Chance. We'll probably have a nice little at first, we're going to have in the first month or so, we're going to have a nice
and
Madden MLB NHL rotation. Probably it's going to be like a 2-1 ratio on MLB and
the
Madden opposed to NHL. But
we'll do
all three. We'll do all three. We're going to go back to kind of the rotation where we play a different sports game every
good
day.
Swing on a tough pitch and he'll stick around to see another one.
I know, right, Devin? I'm
into
telling you, man.
Here comes the 0-2 pitch.
Where's the loyalty? Where's the love? Ooh, got him on the filthy curve. Let's go. 12-6.
Manny Machado stands in.
Ready with the first pitch. Here
Manny
it comes.
Machado.
Into the seats.
Manny Machete.
Bottom of the second here with no score.
One out. Bottom of the second. 0-1 count.
Chased a
Manny
low
Machado
there,
swinging at another curveball. 12-6 curve. And now we're going to get him. Try to get him on this pitch here.
Belted
no
high in the air out.
How
to
did
left
he get that,
back
dude?
Goes Braun. And a leaping effort at the wall.
How
but
did
it's
he
in
hit
vain
that?
A home
that's
run
pretty good, man. That's pretty good. High and tight, and he hit it.
Batting seven,
Yes, I did pre-order Madden 17, Ty. I pre-ordered Madden 17. Well, I pre-ordered 16 as well, but that was last year.
On the board first, it's 1-0.
Oh, bad pitch.
In the air to left center.
Guys, it's not my day. I tell you what, sometimes it's just a rough day. That one was a bad pitch. Totally left that one hanging for him. Bruce Lee up at the plate.
For Buster Posey, as it's now a 2-0 ball game. Bruce Lee is in with one away.
Nice
now
hit, dude. Nice. All right, Carson, one. Peace out.
The righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. And
oh, come on.
Ball one.
Jay Gaming coming through out from the woodworks just to clown us.
Foul at home plate. Bases are empty, one man out. And a half-hearted attempt that time, but they'll say he broke the plane, and that's out number two. Jacob DeGrom steps into the box.
Are you going to hit it with DeGrom? You're going to try to hit a home run with DeGrom?
Liner towards second.
Or base hit, at least. Almost.
Gets him, and the almost side got him. Retired.
All right, guys, comeback hype. Comeback hype! You have Xbox One? Nice, type. There you go.
Jordan Zimmerman. Set to lead off the third, 9-1-2.
We already have the bullpen going. Put Edwin Encarnacion back in here, trying to get a timely home run here against Jacob DeGrom.
Edwin Encarnacion will get the call here. He'll hit for the pitcher. Some action out in the bullpen.
Top of the third inning here. Three outs remaining for us. We got to get three runs to win. Jay Mundo, what's up, man?
Now it's swinging a ground ball.
Jay Mundo.
Diving effort there at
third. And GODV in the house. What's up, man? Good to have you. We're trying to get our comeback hype going here. But it's tough, man. All I've been doing is taking L's all night long from you guys. You guys been handing me L's, throwing them at me.
Starts to go around here, but it
good pitch,
matter.
Good
this
pitch.
Is strike two anyway.
All right, Ty. Take care, man. Have a good night.
Inside
no home runs yet with Edwin Encarnacion, which is surprising. Since we've gotten him, since we pulled him from the pack.
Lofted in the air out to right field.
And that's
going to
continue.
Run.
That was pretty high, and pretty far fly ball there.
Nice play for the first down.
Can't quite get it over the fence Ryan today. One of those days, guys, every once in a while. Then again, I'm not playing MLB. I haven't played MLB in a week, so I deserve it. I deserve being rusty. I deserve taking all these L's from you guys. Too much NBA Live Mobile, I think. Come on, beat it out, beat it out. Oh! Can't catch a break. Let's go. One out remaining. Tulo at the plate. Let's go. Can we get a double at least with Tulo? I'm going to be playing it on PS4, Ty. I'm going to be playing it on PS4 for sure. I don't have an Xbox One. I have a Wii U, newly acquired Wii U, and a PS4. So I'll be playing it on PS4 as always, man. A big reason why I have PS4 is because of MLB The Show, actually.
Jansen's ready. Here comes the first pitch.
Let's go.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Cespedes moves over.
That one felt good. It felt good.
That's the ball game.
Oh, I hate to be a negative Nancy, guys, but that was rough. Rough day at the office today. We lost all but one game. I lost to all you guys all night. And the only game we won was against the Random on Battle Royale, which gives us two victories now. We have four to go to get a good reward from Battle Royale. So we might really hit that heavy next stream. We might really do the Battle Royale next stream. But it's always fun to play you guys. And tonight was just not my night. I don't know. I got to really get back onto the grind. This is what happens. Like I always say, it's much like real baseball. When you don't see live pitching for a few days, you're going to be rusty. I was terrible today. Not going to lie. I was terrible. Absolutely horrible. But you guys stuck it out with me. You guys stuck it out. I do appreciate it. Colpster, a little late. Sorry, man. I started early today, man. I'm about to hop off here. But I'm going to do another NBA Live mobile video here soon in a few, probably in an hour or so. So stay tuned for that, man.
Yeah, it's been rough. We lost all but one games tonight. Thanks to everyone for playing me once again. Really nice of you guys to whoop me in front of everybody. Always appreciate it. And I'll be back tomorrow, guys. Also, we'll do some NBA Live mobile videos. They're coming. I'm revamping my team right now, so be on the lookout for that. But until next time, guys, I'm going to log off now. Have a great rest of your Monday night, and I'll see you guys soon. All right, mahalo.